is all the way from Staten Island, New York. She's done an incredible job this year as the first Miss Black US event. She didn't know what was in store for her, but as Tanisha said earlier, when the going got tough, she got tougher. She has grown through this experience, and now she started out a lovely entertainer, and now she's even a lovelier entertainer and a wonderful individual. So without any further ado, ladies and gentlemen, please rise and welcome to the stage as we tip our queen for the very last time. She is no one other than our Black Miss USofA Emeritus, Daesha.
Yeah. people sticking by your side. I was in a play and they said, they ain't nothing like family.
Daesha.
Thank you, Daesha.